Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. A spectacular sea of blue here, Ibrox showing its colours as it does for every Rangers game. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Steve Davis.
Hoists it forward. It's come through. Goes for goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Repelled by the keeper. Messi! It's him!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Rangers have an early lead. Good start. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Going for goal! Oh, it's a beauty! About as smooth as it gets. They have hauled themselves right back into it. And he's produced a beauty. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Hearts come into this game on a 5-game unbeaten run away from home.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Messi!
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Way through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Chance!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Cuts it out. Steve Davis, who does have an assist to his name. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. It's Messi! And again the keeper stands strong. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. crowd appreciates good football all round there. Well, that's where he wants it. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly. Keeps everyone guessing. And it's played forward. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Steve Davis.
Naismith. Now it's Naismith. It's Naismith! It's in! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Battles to win it back. It's come loose. A really good feat from him. Forward it goes. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Messi. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, that's neat. Played into the mid. Massive leap! In he goes again! Oh, taken with style! What remarkable powers of recovery! Oh, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
This is quite... And the first 45 minutes are up. Rangers playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals and nothing to suggest much is going to change.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2. Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Rangers playing well with lots of opportunities.
Towering header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Hearts have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
I think it was quite fair, the criticism he received. He was blind to an obvious problem, and he was far too slow in reacting to it. He was never going to get away with that.
And it's played forward.
Steve Davis.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. Almost an hour gone. Plays it over to the other flank. Great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Has he found his man? It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. A loose ball. Hoists it forward. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Messi. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. And it's played forward. Defending of the desperate variety. The move looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rangers merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Cleared without complication.
I think this is going to add an entirely different dimension to their attack now. They've got the physical presence, they've got a real aerial threat, and it looks more promising from here. Hearts showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Chooses to go back.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Steve Davis.
Looking to win it with time against them. Looking to get within range. And he's there to hoof it away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't... Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that we are told... hits one! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Well, that's where he wants it. Cuts it out.
Steve Davis.
Gets it upfield. Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met. And the fans are asking for more of the same. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well played, he saw that coming. Gets it back. And they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Oh, he shoots! He's delivered all right! Rangers have an early lead. Good start. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hamilton Academical settled for a point from that gripping game last time out. Tries to switch the play. Quarter of an hour played. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Tries to swing it in, knocks it away, ball's loose, who's getting there? Plays it out to the wing. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Field. Keeper's got good distance on that. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. He's still going. Where to next? Good take by the keeper. He's read that well.
Steve Davis.
Arfield, Goldson, Arfield,
Steve Davis,
Has he found his man? That's surely a foul, free kick. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area. Messi! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Tries to locate someone up front.
Steve Davis.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Messi. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. That has been cleared. And he has been fouled there. Holds himself at it! It's a goal! They are right back in business. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Hamilton Academical grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Turns and goes back. The half-time whistle. So a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the teams level. So they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. And we are already promptly back underway.
Rangers playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
A pop! Messi! Keeper has beaten it away. Hoists it forward. Rangers contested that thrill-a-minute draw last time. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. Battles to win it back. Messi. Arfield. it over to the other flank. Messi. Arfield.
Chance!
It's offside. Yes, it is.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Keeper sends it forward.
Tries to dink it in.
It's a good foot in there.
Done very well to intervene.
Messi.
He's got through. It's a quick...
Going for goal!
It's in! And again they hit the front.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Messi. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Oh, good interception.
Goldson.
Shoots! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
That looks a good ball.
Hamilton Academical showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
And it's played forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
Steve Davis.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Rangers are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
He's got options out wide. And that's been well dealt with. Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? A chance to play it in. Oh, he's in! Danger averted for now.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Messi.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Rangers certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Can he find... Goes to finish!
Rangers... probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Deep into stoppage time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Messi. Forward it goes. And that's that. Rangers winners by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. Your final thoughts, Jim? Well, all observers are agreed on this. It is the point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups in front of big, big crowds. A lot of noise, great expectation, and the sense that the possibility of silverware is at hand. This is a big chance. These are truly impressive. Hits one! Yes, it's in!
Rangers are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Rangers take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Great run on the overlap here. It is quite a run he's making here. Steve Davis gets in to thwart him. Arfield, all the way back, and they start again. Forward it goes. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Cut out in the nick of time. Away from immediate danger.
Hibernian have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Goes to finish! It away. Tries to get it forward quickly. This could spell danger. Has a pop! Back of the net! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Rangers get themselves a two-goal cushion.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Hoists it forward. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Knocks one in. Tries to switch the play.
And he's going long.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Turns and goes back.
And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Good running with the ball. Shapes to shoot! Oh, my word, that is fantastic! About as smooth as it gets. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Goes for goal! Outstanding save to keep that out. Messi. And it's played forward. He's got through. He could be in here. Tries a shot! And it's there! And they're at it again, in double quick time. It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. That's really crafty business now.
Rangers tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Shot at goal! He's put it wide. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's pinged one through here. Keeper's ball. Oh, they can break here. Chip through. Behind for a corner kick. And the header! And that has flown over.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Gets it back. Keeper and try something new. Clears it out of harm's way. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And now the breakaway. gets wrestled off the ball. That's the through. Has a hit! He scored! His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Rangers have been simply outstanding in the first half for me, and I think the scoreline is a very fair reflection. Their boss, being the perfectionist he is, won't be happy that they haven't kept a clean sheet, but yeah, it looks like they're going to get the job done.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we are already promptly back underway. And it's got through. Gets into some space. Now Kelly's had a shot! So who's he picking out? And he's cut it out. Well weighted. Oh, good interception. Tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Played out to the right. Looks to clip it forward. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Here comes... Oh, towering header! It's there! What a great header, got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Big chance! It's off target and by quite a way. Messi. Hips keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Plays it out to the wing. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. That's not going to make it. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. And the defence can get it clear. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Ball swung in. Header! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Rangers can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Looking for space out wide. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Oh, clearance is short. Forward it goes. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Steered forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oh, goal shooting chance!
Oh, should have put that away.
Well, that's a real shame, because it could have led to a real momentum shift.
Decent looking ball. Cuts it out. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Foot in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Rapidly approaching the end. Now just moments away from a semi-final place. Messi! And yes, it's there! And the lead is extended still further. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Rangers making another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. And he's on his way! He's gone for it! Really well taken goal! It is no contest, it is a landslide. That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
That's been drilled forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Across the field it goes. It's gone for a throw-in. Dinks one in. Defending of the desperate variety. And that's it. Rangers have got it done, through to the last four, and evidently now believing in it. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Rangers really look like a winning...
and wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. A spectacular sea of blue here. Ibrox showing its colours, as it does for every Rangers game. He's gone for it! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Goldson.
Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same. Messi. Arfield. Messi. Messi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Ball's out on the left now. Has a hit! Top save! That shot was travelling. Gets it back. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Rangers have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. Floats one over. It's a brilliant interception. Messi. And it's played forward. That's the through ball. And out to safety. Messi. And he's there to cut it out. Looking to hit the front line. Forward it goes. He's had a shot! That's been drilled forward, very well to intervene.
Steve Davis.
Messi. Shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Messi. Rangers can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. plenty waiting in the middle. Loses his balance and loses the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And that's been levered clear. Hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. He could be in here, and the finish! Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception.
Steve Davis.
And we've reached half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Rangers have been playing relatively well from what I've witnessed. Good movement and the ball retention has been quite strong and it's led to a few chances. It's just that cutting edge that's lacking at the moment and it's fixable.
And after 45 minutes it is still goalless. Messi! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
It's being played forward. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. It out to the wing and it's kept out by a stubborn defense. And it's hoisted clear. And it's Davis. Chuck going for goal! Second half off to a spectacular start.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Rangers take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Messi.
Everything they would have spoken about in that dressing room during the break has a greater chance of happening thanks to the early goal. It's the perfect platform now to go on and try to win it.
Messi. This is promising. Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
No, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Ball's gone out of play. Up towards the front line. Gets into some space. A chance to play it in. Has a pop! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Arfield. Goes for the... up to meet it! Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. They've managed to get it away. Murphy. The only goal came in the early moments of the second period, and the score is 1-0. Just brushed off the ball there.
Rangers are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's through the middle. Keeps everyone guessing. It could be Messi! No mistake! Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Across the field it goes. Tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Messi. It's a good foot in there. The message is clear. None shall pass. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Arfield. Messi. Goalkeeper's ball. And that is that. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. The result followed inevitably. Thank you. So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The action has already started. Looks to set one up. Hoists it forward. Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Over to the left. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
And it's played forward. Rangers are seeing a lot of the ball early on, but can they make it tell? Crosses in a low, has a hit! Motherwell have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
Yeah, but he brought the criticism upon himself by making substitutions that didn't really make sense. They added confusion when he really needed cohesion.
Steve Davis goes looking. Has a goal! Goal! First blood drawn.
Rangers are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Rangers take the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Too much on it and out of play. Forward it goes. Gets into a dangerous position. Looking to get within range. He's had a shot! Gets good distance on it. Clearance is short. Tries to get it forward quickly. Made towards the front men. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to net? He's gone for it! Sticks it away! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Get that clear. Gets it upfield.
like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Played it short.
Towering header!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Now, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Forward it goes.
Tries lifting it over. And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
He's not going to get that.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Hits one!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And he's there to clear it.
Everyone off their seats.
Steve Davis probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Goldson.
Messi.
Messi.
Battles to win it back.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Rangers are two up and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been three.
Rangers ahead 2-0 and they are looking good.
If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
The message is clear, none shall pass. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And the shot!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hoists it forward. He'll hit it. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Strong punch.
Motherwell keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Rangers with this two-goal lead. They're certainly looking much the more assured.
Has a pop!
That's a half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Come back to the keeper. keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. Back to the keeper and try something new. Well, that's where he wants it. Messi! Oh, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Steered forward. Forward it goes. Messi. Messi! There was plenty of power on that. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's a good foot in there. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it clear. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Driving on, he could shoot here. Looks to drop one in. Brings it forward. Now can he finish? And the shot! Ahead by two, and Messi! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Looking to break out here. Keeper sends it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Has a hit! And it's there! And surely that settles it. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and... That was a good example, great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. He's made sure that that won't get through. And that's it. Rangers a class apart. Opponents torn apart, they are comprehensive winners.
Watching the waves. My love for you, baby.